Welcome guys to a new game that I'm playing. Yes, I know it's not new, but it's new for me because I only started playing the other day. I remember the Harry Potter game coming out, but then I forgot about it because there's so many other games that came out that I was playing. And yeah, I was feeling like a change and I was looking through the App Store and I came across this and I was like, oh shit, I didn't download it. Let me go ahead. And yeah, so I downloaded it, played it a little bit, and then thought, well, let me make some YouTube video showcasing it. I know I'm quite far behind everyone, but hey, let's go ahead. I'm sure we'll catch up sooner or later to everyone else. So at the moment I am on the broom challenge. I'm supposed to learn how to fly a broom from Madam Hooch. Let's go ahead and click on the information sign. So summon broom, get rewards by earning stars, 2 stars to pass. So we need, I guess, so 2 stars to pass. How do we get stars? I think by clicking on people and things like that. Summon broom, reward +1 energy limit. So that's quite nice. So we got 3 hours to do this. I guess this is for your like energy, if you need to regenerate energy and things like that. But anyway, so we've got 3 hours. So let's start. Broom key and maintenance. Welcome back to flying class. After observing your first lesson, I will now teach you how to summon your broom. Before you can summon your broom, however, you need to learn how to maintain it to your broom's care stations. So now we have to care for brooms, like rub them down and stuff. Oh my gosh, so we just click on stuff. So we click tend. Okay. There's something calming about working with a broom. I can't wait to ride. So click on other stuff. So do we just click on the stuff? So we're polishing it. I should give my broom a once over. Okay, let's click on something else. Trimming ends. Jeez, now we watch. So we watch her. Oh dear, I've butchered my broom's bristles. Oh no, click on yourself. Discuss it with myself, I guess. Why do you keep asking me serious questions? I don't know. Overhear what they're saying. Let's figure out how they're cleaning it. Why can't we do this? That gagging sound is just me. Oh God. We're insulting people. Oh my gosh. Jacques, insulting joke. Okay. Cool. Whatever. You can't do it. I can do it better. You're useless. Well, now what do? We click. So either you get what? Heart, coins, or books, or knowledge, I guess. I don't know what the heart would be. Anyway, I guess we doesn't really matter what we click on, so let's just click on the coins. I guess you can click on the coins. Anyway, let's go click on the book, so we get +10 points to book. A nice coat of polish will make a big improvement. Apply polish. Oh gosh, now we have to actually go along the lines. Brilliant. Sure, I did that well. Yeah, you get your rag and you polish it. She just carries a rag around randomly. So random. Wow, that's the worst polish I've ever seen in my life. 10 points to shield. Madam Hooch, prepare to summon your brooms. Okay, we'll summon them. It's time to practice summoning your broom. Step up, hold out your right hand and say up. Harry Potter was very good at this. Click on my broom. Wonder. You wonder if we can do it. Ignore threats. Okay, we'll ignore threats from you. We click on the broom again. Behave. Behave, broom. Behave. Can someone please give me advice on how to summon my broom? Discuss. My gosh, we already have to... Okay, so we're already running out of energy. So, okay, I'll wait, I guess. So we get energy in 3 minutes. Okay, now that I've regenerated some energy, let's go ahead and finish our summoning the broom. Continue, yes, continue summoning the broom. Okay, prepare to summon the broom, okay. I'm preparing. There we go. Let's ask the teacher for help. Discuss group. Let's try to speak to ourselves. Wonder. I'm going to wonder about how I pick up my broom. Oh my gosh. Let's pick up. Okay. Make her concentrate. You're making her concentrate. Smirk. Is it even giving us stuff? You're smirking at people like, ah, you can't do it. Discuss care. Oh my gosh, this takes forever, man. Keep trying. 2, 3, 4. Come on, that must give us that star. Oh my god, thank goodness. Finally, we summoned this stupid broom. Okay, let's go and make ourselves better at something. Now, Miss Pepper, let's see you summon your broom. Up! Get up! Oh gosh, we have to just do that. Okay, that was easy. Yes, we got our broom. We're better than everyone. I hope you get to play Quidditch or something in this game. That'd be so freaking cool. There we go, success. We learned how to summon a broom. Ooh, let's see a house cup. I don't even know what house we're in. Jeez, I can't even remember. I guess we're in Gryffindor. We're on 50 points. They're on like 73 and 81. What the hell? Leaderboard. Gosh. Anyway. Okay, well, we're in Gryffindor and we're on 50 points at the moment. We're in fourth place. We lost. Oh my gosh, that's ridiculous. Okay, let's go collect that. Chapter 3 complete. Dealing with trouble. Collect the experience and the gold coins. Okay, so there you go, guys. Chapter 3 complete. We've learned how to summon our broom. Chapter 4. Revenge is best served magical. Marula will continue to be a thorn on your side. Unless you improve your dueling skills, perhaps you can find a tutor. So there we go, guys. Just a quick little episode on Chapter 3 of Hogwarts Mystery. So next episode, I'll do Chapter 4 and we'll see if we can complete it. So thanks so much for watching, guys. Until the next episode, bye-bye.